A very happy, happy morning to all my sweet little children. You know what we are going to do today? We are going to learn cursive writing. Yes, and in that, we will today learn capital letters. So, students, this is the beginning. So, it's just to refresh your knowledge of direction, shape, size and position of your letters so that you write in a very good handwriting. Okay? And if you will write in a very good handwriting, you will maintain a very good notebooks. Yes, students? Okay? And you have to use 4-line books for this practice. When you complete it, you can send me the photo shot of it and then I will further guide you. Okay, so I and Yamini ma'am together will teach you how to write cursive writing. Okay, students, come on, let's see.
Importance of good handwriting. Why we need a good handwriting? Hame achhi handwriting kyun chahiye? A good handwriting is a pleasure for both to the student and to the examiner. Children, अगर आपकी हैंडराइटिंग बहुत अच्छी होगी तो आपकी नोटबुक्स कितनी अच्छी लगेगी है ना. एंड देन वी विल गिव यू स्टार इन द नोटबुक, वी विल गिव यू आइसक्रीम इन द नोटबुक. ओके, सो अ गुड हैंडराइटिंग मेक्स योर नोटबुक ब्यूटीफुल. सेकंड पॉइंट, गुड हैंडराइटिंग अट्रैक्ट्स गुड मार्क्स. देयर आर ऑलवेज एक्स्ट्रा मार्क्स फॉर गुड एंड नीट बुक, सो यू शुड ऑलवेज हैव अ गुड and neat work. Okay, kids? Now comes seating and posture. How should we sit when we are studying or we are writing anything? See, this is the correct posture. You should always have your back erect like this. You should not lean forward like this. No, this is a bad posture. Why this is a bad posture? Because it creates a stress in your backbone. You will have backache and your handwriting will also not come good. You will not be able to write properly. In this posture, you will be able to write properly. And children, you should always use a table while writing. Don't write sitting on bed. Don't write lying down. Hum lete hue hain bed par likh rahe hain. Bachcha hum aisa nahi karte. Then don't write sitting on staircase. I have seen children doing these things. No, bachcha, hum aisa nahi karenge. We should have a correct posture, proper sitting arrangement, proper light, a table and a chair, and then you will start your work. Okay? Holding the pencil. How should we hold the pencil? This is very important. First thing is that you should have a sharp pencil. Whenever you write something, sharpen the pencil. Don't write with a blunt pencil. With a sharp pencil, you will get accuracy. अगर आप sharp pencil से लिखोगे तो आप अच्छे से लिख पाओगे. आपकी अच्छी accuracy आएगी. Second point, hold pencil firmly enough to control it, but not so tightly as to restrict movement. You hold the pencil, okay? आप pencil tight पकड़िए, but इतनी भी tight मत पकड़िए कि आप आपका हाथ movement ही नहीं कर पाए. No, you should have a firm grip, but not so tightly that your hand is not able to move. These points keep in mind. Your textbook. See, take out this textbook, okay, and open page number 2. Here it is. See, have a sharpened pencil, hold it firmly, and now we will trace a letter. I will do one for you, and the rest is your homework. Which one should I do? Okay, I will do U. This one. Okay, I should take red color. Okay, now I am holding my pencil, and now I will trace the U. See, this is how you have to do.